puck drops. And then the buzzer ended. So it's win for Cumberland Valley. And the 11th loss for Lowell.